Checking. Sign, please. Done, done, done. All done, all done.
Learned how to turn. What? You thought a bit of apocalypse would shut down Eververse? Not likely. We have two choices here. Give up, give in. Or stand up, brush off the dirt, and face whatever comes. With style. Even in the worst of times, if you look good, you feel good. And this place? It could use a little glamour. So, what can Eververse do for you today?
That Cabal base round the way. One of Gaul's buddies runs it. Bloodguard by the name of Thumos. We know he's got access to the Almighty. So you crash the base, steal Thumos' ship, use it to sneak aboard the Almighty, and shut it down before it can blow up our sun. Do me a favor. Put Thumos down while you're at it. When you give the signal, we move on the city. Take it back. Gotta say, I really didn't think you'd come back from your interplanetary jaunt. Much less with the Vanguard by your side. Look at us. Red Legion doesn't stand a chance. Wish I'd had that years ago. Take care of yourself, okay?
Pick up the shield and see what happens.
You should have some kind of clan mixer with cookies and... Oh, no, 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 no. There's a war on. Right.
Go on.
Have you ever seen one of these before?
The Crucible doesn't have a light machine. The only way is forward.
Thank you. chase them out.
They think they'll spy on my territory?
Your rig out of here.
Do I see the Cabal fleeing with tails tucked? Well done. Ikora will be pleased.
Guardian, I need you to test a theory. Find a power core in a disabled Red Legion tank. Install it in a supply console, and stand back.
Thank you.
Brought a new weapon online. One powerful enough to threaten the farm and everything around it.
While you're in transit, I'll try and fill in the gaps. Back in the city militia, we used to see the Fallen try to repurpose technology from other races, and fail rather explosively.
Conversations with Devrim surfaced a memory from my studies. The Cabal are made up of many different races. They have always struggled to adapt to a single technology.
I'm not sure I understand.
That new weapon is an artillery cannon, too big for you to blow up. But you could exploit that weakness.
The thing with the power cores. Sold. Never seem to be finished with this base. Where do we start?
From what we've observed, the munition power cores are only exposed during recurring maintenance windows.
Then I suggest you force a maintenance window.
Okay, munition systems unlocked. Now to expose the power cores, I need to override the maintenance schedule. That artillery cannon will be offline for minutes. I mean weeks, I think.
The Cabal never were very good at details. Good thing for us.
This is another step to ending them for good. Well done, Guardian.